दीपिका पादुकोण को अपना ये जो स्लोगन है रिपीट आफ्टर मी डिप्रेशन इज एन इलनेस, इसे चेंज कर देना चाहिए या अपडेट करना चाहिए।
Deepika Padukone's 2017 chats with her manager Karishma related to procuring drugs have brought her under the radar of NCB. According to reports, she along with Sara Ali Khan, Gurpreet Singh and some other Bollywood A-listers will soon be called for questioning by the agency who is probing the drug link angle in Sushant Singh Rajput's death case. Now after Kangana Ranaut, actress Sherlyn Chopra has also attacked Deepika for her slogan "Repeat after me, depression is not an illness." The actress has posted a video on her social media account and advised Deepika to change her slogan to "Repeat after me, narco-terrorism is illegal. Repeat after me, drug abuse leads to depression. Repeat after me, I will not engage in drug abuse."
नया स्लोगन होना चाहिए, "Repeat after me, narcotics indulgence is a criminal offense. Repeat after me, narco terrorism is illegal. Repeat after me, drug abuse is unsafe, especially for the youth. Repeat after me, depression is not an illness."